Hey y'all, welcome to my channel. So first, I will be starting off with these wood blocks and also this wood glue. Here, I am starting off with the coasters first. I will be using a total of 10 pieces for each coaster. So now that all four coasters are glued together, I'm going to sit them aside and let them dry. So now it's time for me to work on the box I will be storing my coasters in. I already created the base of the box, so now I will just be gluing them together. Now that my box is all glued together, I will be sitting this aside and let dry before spray painting. Okay, so now that everything is ready to be spray painted,
I will be using this silver metallic spray paint. I will be using about 2 coats, and I will do more if needed. And I will also be spray painting both sides.
So now that everything is dry, I will be working with the coasters first. I will be using these stickers for the Chanel logo and also this bling wrap for the sides. And I will be using Fix All adhesive glue and also the hot glue. This DIY was super easy to make. All items are from Dollar Tree, and as you can see, this turned out so glamorous. You can use it for, of course, your coasters. That's what I made the storage box for, was to store the coasters in. Or you can put a candle in there. You can hold your remotes in there. You can use it for a nail polish box, perfume box, or whatever you desire. But comment down below, what would you use this for? Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Also, hit that notification bell so you don't miss my next video. Thanks for watching.